Well, I don't understand what's going on here.
This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A smashing blow. The battle is getting intense. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Ludicolo is sent out. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Lino is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but the battle has just begun. Both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Slam dunk! It couldn't take it! It's down! Arceus is sent out. First strike! finishing blow. Taken down by an intense blow. Slugma is sent out. Taken down by an intense blow. The results are in. The blue corner has won the game.